listening.
Yes, I'm here.
Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. Not so fast.
Secure the dragon egg. Stand firm. Spears toward the enemy.
I'm listening.
Yes, I'm here.
Yes, my lord.
Not so fast.
More sacred light from Excalibur.
Not bad.
We should make use of it.
Yes, I'm so mad.
Dragon hatchet, can I hold it?
It'll probably be bigger than you. Are you sure?
Thank you.
aren't you? They say the dragons are the bane of the...
The dragon spirit said the dragon...
It feels so weird.
There should be some meat left frozen in dragon hole.
The dragon spirit appeared over the flames and illuminated the once glorious history of the city through her words. Long ago, humans and dragon spirits were as one, with glory and prosperity abundant. But among some, there grew a longing for eternal life. Their desire awoke the Unmelted from their eternal slumber. Conflict grew, and the dragon's flame was extinguished. Dragons fell, and the long winter came. The city's glory faded under frost. When the gusts of snow came, we lifted our weapons.
Summit the tower and find its undying flame!
Dragons can see much further than humans.
All right, I'll try. The Unmelted.
We must prepare.
I know a place where...
I'll take care of it. Mission accomplished.
I'll take
my
care of it.
All done.
Let me do it.
Ah, it's done. I can do it myself.
Finally.
Leave it to me.
I'll take care of it.
Do it myself.
So fast.